pain. But she's digging deep in her conch shell purse to pull out a little cumin from India. She came prepared. Lovely, lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Alexis, the spice traitoress. Okay, I'm going to hand this back to Cece, who's done such an incredibly fine job of bringing us all together with this amazing evening and the most beautiful horses we've ever seen. And I can only say that Cece's one of my mothers too, and I'm so happy to be here with her tonight.